Welcome to Analytics with Naz. In this video, we are going to navigate through the Power BI services, understanding different components of it. What is a report? What is a data set? What is a dashboard really meant for? We are exploring Power BI services in this playlist. If you don't know what is a Power BI service, just watch my Power BI service playlist. If you are new to this channel, hit the subscribe button right now to learn the concepts in Power BI. Without wasting time, let us jump into a demo. We have Power BI services and we have deployed one of the report, that is our reports here. And we can be able to see in the report that we have developed in Power BI desktop. Okay, this is fine. There are a lot of things we need to explore. Let us try to explore what is a workspace. And workspace is nothing but it's a grouping of your work. It creates a space or environment for all your related works can be dumped in single place. You can create workspace specific to some projects, and some other projects you can create dedicated workspace for it. So it can be specific to project, it can be specific to subject area. It depends, okay? It's like a grouping. All your work related works can be in one place, that is workspace. So now we have by default having a my workspace. This is specific to this user, and we can able to create other workspace as well. As this is a free user, he can't able to create. Let's try to create one, and it says this feature is available for pro license. Since we have created this user as free user, we can't able to create right now. Let's skip it for now. Now explore this workspace. We have a dashboard, reports, workbooks and data sets. Forget about this workbooks right now. I mean, it's you can able to upload your workbooks over here and work on it. And now the report we have deployed has created data sets as well as report. Let's try to launch from here. I mean, you can see both from here in this window as well as here. Okay, let's try to launch our report. So you can see your report here. This is your report view. What is data set?
So the data sets is like we didn't see anything about in Power BI desktop, and the tables or modeling that we created creates your data sets. It contains your measures and the tables you can see it here, and the derived columns that we have created that creates your data sets here. And you can create one report based on your data set here. That we'll see it in a couple of minutes.
So this data set is nothing but based on your file name, it will create your new data set. That is nothing but your model, whatever model, new measures, derived columns you created, that is your data set. Then what is my dashboard? Before creating a dashboard, we have reports, right? So whether it is not called as your dashboard? No. Basically, in terms of Power BI, the dashboard concept is nothing but you can have visuals from multiple reports. Say, for example, this visual from one report, report one, and another visual from another report. I mean, that can be combined and seen in a single place. That is what your dashboard is. To understand what is dashboard, let me deploy another report. This is my same period last year, that is YTD measure report. Let us try to deploy it. I logged in using my Microsoft account, that is free account I've created. Then let us deploy this report. Yes, save it. So I will deploy it in my workspace with this name. This is your file name. You will have a new data set created with this modeling, dim date, product master, SS sales, whatever measures, everything created will be available in a new data set. So let us select it. It's publishing. It's done. Let us go here and quick refresh. You can see here, refresh it in the Power BI service. You can see the another report here, and you have a new data set over here. So each report, if it is from different sources, it will create data sets. Okay, and dashboard. So dashboard is nothing but visuals from different reports. Okay, that is what it is, and it will connect to different data sets. Let us try to explore it. So I want this particular visual to be in dashboard. So what I need to do is, you need to pin visual, then I don't have existing dashboard, create a new dashboard. Let's say sales analysis dashboard. Okay, then I'm pinning it. So I will have let us not go here. I mean this visual, and I want this bar chart from this particular. Okay, I don't have any other dashboard, so only one. So again, pin it. Okay, let's close it. So what I did is, from the first report, I had two visuals. From here, the second another report, I will take this particular visual. Okay, and you go to pin visual. Pin. Okay, so it's like pinning, it's just a reference. Dashboard is nothing but reference to your visuals from different reports. Let us try to go to my workspace. Now you got a sales analysis that I have created in the previous step. So let's go and check it here, how it looks like. You see here, I got a dashboard here. I can design it. I can put it here and put it here, something like that. Okay, maybe I can reduce the size as well. Covered up what is dashboard, reports, data sets is all about. And quickly, I will show you. You can navigate through that data sets. Now you see, when you click on this model or data set, you can able to create your report here in the Power BI that will not disturb your existing reports. So from the data sets created from your Power BI desktop, you can create some reports. Say for example, from here I want to create some report like how much quantity I sold for order type name. Okay, this is simple report. I can save it as quantity report. This I'm creating right now in the Power BI services. So once you have a data set in place, now you go to your workspace, you can see a new report created, quantity report. So these are very important basics, I mean, about your workspace. Under the workspace, what else you can see? And in data sets, you can do some of the refreshing. Like data sets is nothing but your source data where it is reading it from, right? So you can do a schedule refresh here. That is, you have to keep the schedule, create the schedule when it should refresh. Okay, there are limitations about the free users or pro users or premium users that we will take it in deep. So basically in the data sets, you will configure all other parameters, like when to refresh and what connections, if you want to change some connections, this is a place where you can change. Okay, that is your data sets. I hope you guys understand the basic things about Power BI services workspace, and we can explore other options in future videos. If you like this video, share and subscribe to the channel. Comment below for your queries. Do remember that data is your asset.